Welcome, guys. My name is Mitch. Sorry if you hear some noise. I'm not gonna tell you why. Sorry. Okay, so. Ooh, look at my skin. You're never gonna believe it. Ah! It's naked. It's a naked guy, but it's cool. Okay, so if you go first, today I'm gonna show you how to build a simple super room. So I'm just gonna show you a seed, and the seed it's supposed to be 4 2 4. I'm just gonna put it on creating because I'm using it on my telephone, so it's kind of weird. Okay, so create. So here we go. Just gonna let it load. And come on, it's like delicious. Okay, hints, blah blah blah. I hate reading hints, guys. I'm supposed to be in Seychelles, and it's like weird for me to broadcasting this. And I think I'm awesome. But I am not. I know why these people would think that. Okay, so if you go there, some lovers. And what's called this village? That's the sand. Next to it, there's a desert. Normally, the village was supposed to be in the desert. That knew it. It's weird. That's kind of cool. Okay, so let's get going. Okay, for you to move this guy, I'm gonna need wait, hold on a second. Okay, so guys, for you to build this, you're gonna need some sticky pistons, a block of your choice, well, the block that you want to be the disguise for your secret room, redstones, level, and a block of your choice. Depends on the block that you are building your house with. Okay, so here we go. First, I'm just gonna put 2 sticky pistons. To the shelf, you're just gonna use it. You can use whatever you want. I'm gonna put some here. Sorry. Oh, come on. So guys, I'm in Seychelles and this is very annoying for me to be broadcasting a video like this, and sorry as if there's mistakes, but one thing, please watch the video first and then you do what you need, because I can do lots of mistakes in Seychelles and I just needed to pretend that I am on my 18 years old, and when I didn't put it together. Okay, so guys, it's something like this. There at the end of my video, just gonna show you how you like to move this idea. So first and foremost, put some redstone. Okay, and put the block here. Redstone. You can put your block wherever you want. It can be like this. This can be even far away. It's even more. It will be easier for your friends to know. Just pretend to your friend that you were like ready to build a big house and you didn't want a lot of space in it, but you wanted a big house. So something like this. like would spread my speed abilities. And then if I see you, some redstone. Guys, it's also really easy. If you want it to be a trash, just leave it here. Sorry, because I forgot a lot. Because this is my first time doing a video. This is supposed to be a video. I'm kind of freaking out. And I'll just put some lesson. Put it over here. It works, so I'm just gonna cover it. But be careful of what you cover it then. And I will be, because if I go like this, something like this, see, it won't work, so it's kind of impossible. And I have no choice. If I put a block here, put some here. And in your kitchen, guys, you can have whatever you want. It's kind of cool. Okay, so now I'm just gonna do some here. Like this. Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna do this out. Okay, guys, you see this supposed to be 4, 2, 4. It's best for you to use this seed. Because I don't know why it's best. I'm gonna die. It's the best. Okay, I'm just gonna cover it. Okay, like this. Just gonna put some blocks here. Okay, and I'm just gonna cover it like this. Okay. Some here. Okay, that's good. This one is a box. You can make it however you want it, but be careful where you put your box. Because sometimes it won't work. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put it here. Guys, please re-watch this video. Sorry, guys, for taking a while because. It is kind of weird for me to be doing a video. So here you have a different camera here, but I'm not gonna do that. Okay, so here I go in. Close. Loop. What? Just gonna cover it like this. Okay, here we go. And I'll pick it up. So here you have it, the secret room.